Я прошу Международный олимпийский комитет о помощи. На меня было оказано давление, и меня пытаются вывести из страны без моего согласия, поэтому я прошу Международный олимпийский комитет вмешаться в это.
Overnight, it was with, she went to, I understand, she went to the police station, and she also, there was someone from Tokyo 2020, and I understand that UNHCR is now with them as well, but the police are still engaged with this issue, so.
Hey, NBC News viewers, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here. And click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.